Splat kids, welcome back. Let's see if I can make a painting with my bow and arrow set. In the paint, it's called tempera paint, and it washes off of your clothes. And before the next part of the video, we did this. I'm going to use red because it's my favorite color. My brother's favorite color, blue. Do the arrows, and I'm going to dip them in one of the paints. I'm going to orange, and I'm going to get my bow.
What do you say to that?
Look over there, guy. Eat your heart out, dude. Perfect.
And just, yeah, get it up there.
Okay, I'm going to blue.
Oh man.
Oh no, there's red in my finger a little bit.
It washes off.
I already did orange and green and blue and red and purple. Now one more. Just kidding.
You threw that, didn't you?
Yes, not the bow. My dad is going to try, guys.
One.
My dad is going to try again. A little bit. Thank you.
a good splatter effect. All right.
It's so hot and I'm sweaty. And we're going to say that painting is finished and we're going to try another day. And I challenge Dude Perfect to do this.